Today, we're exploring the amazing world of the nervous system. Are you ready to dive in and discover how our bodies send and receive messages? Let's start with a new word, neuron. Neurons are tiny cells in our nervous system that send and receive messages. Did you know that our nervous system is like a super motorway for messages in our bodies? It helps us move, feel, and even think. Our nervous system has two main parts: the central nervous system and the peripheral nervous system. The central nervous system includes our brain and spinal cord. The brain controls how we feel, think, learn, and move. The spinal cord carries messages between the brain and nerves. The peripheral nervous system connects our brain and spinal cord to the rest of our body. It carries messages to and from the central nervous system. Now, let's talk about how messages travel in our nervous system. For example, when we touch something hot, special sensors in our skin send a message to our brain. Our brain then sends a message back to our muscles, telling them to move our hand away from the hot surface. It happens so fast, we don't even have to think about it. This is called a reflex, another new word. A reflex is an involuntary action, which means it happens without us even thinking about it. It's a quick response to a stimulus. Like when we automatically pull our hand away from something hot. Isn't that amazing? Our nervous system helps keep us safe without us even realizing it. See you next time. Goodbye.